Hello, my name is Davan Narendra Abizar Ma'ruf, and I am number 21203021215.
And my name is Muhammad Riza, number 21203021107.
Okay. So, there is an event named Dark Race in Payakumbuh, Sumatera, Indonesia. And there is a girl named Aisha. She want to join the duck race. In the duck race, all participants must fly straight as far as it can. Fly? Her duck is not able to fly yet, but maybe later it can. She believed that her duck can win this. It just need to practice. Later, she went to the field and trained her duck. Her duck still cannot fly, so she trained it again and again. And when she is on her way home, she saw a man, one of the participants, give it his duck. And then she thought whether to give the same food. After that, she bought the same food with the man and trained her duck harder and harder. Until finally, her duck can fly.
It's time to register for the duck race. I'm sure that my duck can do this. But there's problem. The committee said that my duck cannot join it. He said its body shape is different with the other ducks joining the race. Even though her duck has practiced a lot, but Aisha's duck still cannot join the race. Aisha was so sad. But then, Aisha's friends called her. They said, "Aisha, your duck can fly here." Aisha's friends showed her that she can put her duck beside the race line. 1, 2, 3. Aisha didn't expect that finally her duck can join the race, even though it's not verified by the committee. But Aisha was so happy with her duck. Aisha gave a spirit to her duck. She screamed loudly, "Come on, let's go! You can do it!" Aisha's duck is on position 2. It's almost to win. Come on, more faster, duck. It's win. Aisha's duck wins. He was on the finish line first. Aisha was so happy. Everybody said that Aisha's duck wins first. Then, Aisha's friends give a congrats to Aisha. "Congratulations, Aisha. Your duck is win. Thank you, everybody."